Alright, everybody. I'm playing Helldivers 2 because people kept bugging me about it. Let's see. Use the map to navigate Helldiver Training Facility. Okay, so it's behind us. Here we go. Ready? And you do a lunge and a face plant. You crawl around like Snake. Look at that. Look at this crawling. That's the fastest crawling I've ever seen. How could you possibly move that fast while crawling? This guy is a total pro. He's been practicing this for a long time. It even leaves like marks of the sand as you crawl. Look at this. All right, how do we get up?
Welcome to Helldiver Training.
Oh, what did I press?
Your instructor is waiting for you up ahead.
Oh, look.
Please proceed.
Mark, follow me. No, sorry. Need supplies. Thanks. Yes, wait. Okay, how do I get rid of that? Just release. Okay. Need face plant. Oh, the camera's already clipping into the ground. Oh, hold on a second. Let me check something out. Oh, man. Yeah, he definitely had a bean burrito. All right. Here we go. What's this? Nothing. 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 No button does anything yet.
Cancel that.
Okay, see you on the other side. Hop. What the hell? He did like a slide. Look, slide. He's running and he can go slide.
World War hero, and I'm not easy to impress. Helldiver training is the toughest
oh my god.
Test in
the galaxy. Let me fucking do get over this gate.
That doesn't scare you.
Come on.
Impressive.
Oh, I'll go under.
Now,
the upcoming obstacles. Whoa, turds came out of his butt. Did you see that? Hold on.
Physique can muster. This is it. The real deal. Get to it, soldier.
Like milk duds come out of his butt when he lands. Did you see that? Tap, circle to crouch. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Hold X to, or sprint to climb an obstacle. Okay. Either one. Here we go. X traverses. Sprint or traverse multiple obstacles. You climb. Okay. Where's my stamina meter? Is that at the bottom?
Acrobatic perfection.
Look at that.
That's right. The real deal.
They're losing live ammo for the training. That's why there's blood all over the ground, because there was live ammo. Holy shit.
Impeccable.
Wow, some people
like
suck.
I always say, the best simulation is a real
God
simulation.
Damn.
Now, activate the battlefield injury simulator.
Injuries? Oh! Fuck, right in the neck.
Grit your teeth, soldier. Grab that stim and patch yourself up.
Fucker. It was like squirting. Oh! Squirting the blood. Use the stim quick.
Not today!
Not today!
Now, look sharp.
Why does his voice go high pitch when that happens? He squeezes balls? Alright, here we go. How do I take cover? How the fuck do I take cover? Pick up ammo. Where?
The true meaning of freedom.
Where do I pick up ammo? Huh? Just pick up ammo. Where? I don't have any. I don't get it. Oh! Oh my god. I'm fucking stupid as shit. Ready?
Bag's empty.
Empty? Okay, ready?
Jedi precision.
Amazing.
Now, use a grenade to close up that bug hole.
Okay.
Otherwise, they'll just keep coming.
Right is a grenade. And you aim. Wait. How do I get it in? Toss it at the aim. Oh! Well, guys, you only get one life in this game, so that's it. I'm sorry that it took so long for me to play it, but that's it. I had one chance to get through the tutorial. I'm done. It's over. Maybe next life, I'll play again. All right. Well, first of all, I received a $5 tip. An anonymous tipper. Really liked the Battlefront stream because it wasn't an RPG, and I acknowledged every tip about the game that I was given. Oh, cool. It felt like it was a very interactive stream. Well, I'm glad to hear that. Thank you. Thank you for the $5 tip, and thank you for the compliment, and thank you for the support, and thank you. Just thank you in general. I also received a $5 tip from Lady Helldiva. Have fun. Friendly fire is real. Give space When teammates drop orbitals, artillery, and eagles, robots are harder than bugs to fight against. I didn't even know the game had robots. I thought it was just bugs, so... Great. Robots? What is this? Like, freaking mechs and shit? We're fighting? Thank you for the tip. I did not know that. Luthay just did a super chat. The tutorial doesn't tell you everything. If you hold square, you'll change your fire type. And it changes and sights on a lot of weapons. So holding square does stuff as well, says Luthace. Okay, thank you, Luthace. I don't think... Well, the problem is, it's the game's already over. I already killed myself. So the game's over. That was it. That was my one life. Okay. All right, you ready? Try again. That's right, because in the world of video games, you can actually respawn.
Fire in the hole.
Oh, it bounced over. Oh, there's no throwing arc, see? So you have to guess.
Fire in the hole.
Nope, it went above, right? Yep. What? Okay, if I didn't aim direct at it? Okay, you just aim direct at it in this game. That's actually different than other games where you have to arc it, and this one you just throw directly at the target. Okay. All right, on to the next section. Ready?
Look up at the sky, recruit. That there is a super destroyer. And its all-powerful stratagems are yours.
Stratagems. Orbital strike. Oh, fuck. Orbital strike. Orbital precision strike. There you go. I had to put in input button inputs like I'm doing, Kung Fu Arts with Saban in Final Fantasy 16, Final Fantasy 6. Right? Blitz moves. Hold R2 to throw a stratagem ball. Here, have this. Catch, Fido. How long does it take? Here we go. 1-0, and... Well, it's good, but it didn't kill them all.
The will of democracy. Good work.
And they'd be, like, dead on with that. Is that really orbital strike, though? I mean, it's coming from over there, is it not? Oh, never mind. It did come from the ship. Okay. Now they're done. Cool. Have I ever had a cheesecake as a birthday cake? I have not. Whoa, the camera was fused in there. Did you see that?
Greetings, fellow Helldiver.
What a fine soldier. Your brother at arms.
Shut the fuck up.
Don't sweat it, soldier. Friendly fire is just an unavoidable fact of life. Nothing at all you can do to prevent it.
That's right.
What you can do is use the reinforcement stratagem to replace your fallen comrade.
Reinforcements. Throw the stratagem ball. And throw it over. Watch this. What happened? He didn't show up. I wanted him to get locked out and be pissed off, but it didn't work. All right, here.
Well done, soldier. It takes uncommon resolve to move past the death of your ally right. With so little pause. Load yourself up, recruit. This is the real deal.
Liberator.
It's just you, the gun in your hands, and 2,000 megatons of explosives in close orbit. That's it.
Grenades. Ammo. 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 Reload.
Piece of advice.
Ammo.
Moving around
Reload.
Makes it hard to
so how do you use the grenade? There's your grenade, right? Okay. And how do you switch back? Okay. How do you zoom? Oh, right thumbstick is a nice zoom. Look at that. And it moves with you. I like that. Throw a grenade into artificial bug hole, it says. Where's the artificial bug hole? Check it out. Hold on. What's this? Nothing yet? Okay. So they want me to throw a grenade into the artificial bug hole.
Throwing grenade!
Did it work? It did, right? Yes, it did. Oh, it didn't work.
How about a nice cup
that one
of
went
river
in.
Tea?
Those unthinking bugs nice. Never stood a chance against a genius tactical mind like yourself.
So that was live. They could have come and actually attacked me.
Invincible.
Okay. Proceed to support stratagem training area. So actually, this is interesting. It's live training where you could die during the training. You die. Oh well, I guess you weren't fit to be in the forces, right? By the way, some contributions have come in. Please allow me to play a little bit, and I swear to you, I will shout them out. But I want to kind of get through the tutorial.
Hold up, recruit, it's finally time
falling
to
hell pods. Craft a gem menu. Machine gun. Okay.
A real weapon.
A big ass machine gun. Oh, I wanted to see what would happen.
That's the stuff. Now, use a resupply stratagem to get yourself some.
Oh, you just reappear anyway. Well, that's kind of silly. All right, so now you know that that happens. You can die from that. I replaced my liberator with a liberator. Heavy machine gun. Another stratagem menu. Oh, what do they want me to do here? Resupply. A resupply stratagem. Okay. Oh, you guys want to see the objectives? Sure. I can move the camera. Sorry about that. I failed to realize that the camera was blocking stuff. Let me fix that for you. There we are. Hopefully nothing shows up there now. Here we go. Let's get the resupply stratagem. I love stratagems. Can you lay on the ground and use this? Oh, yeah. It probably gives you way more accuracy if you're on the ground with this thing.
Load up, soldier.
Or not, since it seems like the thing that holds it in place just clips right through the ground anyway. No, don't climb.
There we go.
I think what it is four people can grab reinforcements off of here, right? All right, now we gotta go kill some bugs.
This area is in dire need of liberation from the Terminid Scourge. Activate the terminal.
I did. What happened? Oh. Fucking shit.
I've never seen such flawless terminal activation. Now, somewhere around here is the flag of Super. That's the flag of Super Earth, recruit. Planted in the desert.
Is something supposed to be happening? There's no one here. You can only wield one-handed weapons when holding the flag. Okay, just like capture the flag in old-school action games. Plant the flag in the designated area. Where is the designated area? Right here? Flag.
Make sure you show it.
So loot the flag.
Respect.
It won't work. Look. Oh, you have to be standing. Okay. Oh, fuck. Why'd you do that? Oh, they got little ones too. Little fast ones. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get the fuck off. Reload. Oh shit. How do I change weapons? How the fuck do I talk? Heal. Stim. Run. Oh shit. There's no bullets. How do I have no bullets? Reload, you fucking oaf. Oh. Huh. Whoa. Launch into the sky. Fuck. Okay. Jesus.
Glorious. Oh. Recruit. Already you've advanced the cause.
How do you switch? What happened to my heavy machine gun?
Any soldier I've ever seen.
I lost it. It just disappeared.
You've proved your worth. You're ready to don your cape.
They gave you a heavy machine gun, and then they took it away when you picked up the flag. That's like, where is it? I was going to use it. It's just gone. It completely disappeared from the game. So I couldn't use it. I was like, oh, I guess I only have these two weapons then. But then I think I ran out of ammo. See, I don't know how do you switch between weapons? There's no what do you call it? Radial for that? Old triangle, people are saying. Oh, what the fuck? Triangle cycles through. Oh. Triangle cycles through all your weapons. Alright. Well, I didn't know that. Maybe a hold triangle, you use the heavy. Okay, so holding pulls out a heavy weapon. Tapping goes between your two standard weapons. Alright. Cool. When you reload ammo in the mag, you lose ammo in the clip. So basically, use every bullet or you run out of bullets. Gotcha. Okay. Lead to the graduation chamber and become a hell diver. We've done it.
Step up to the platform, recruit. You've earned it.
Hell yeah. Covered in blood.
Now there's a hell diver. You remind me of a younger me. Fearless and vulnerable and 7 feet tall.
Looks like they're doing the Scroob salute from freaking Spaceballs, right? It totally does. That's the President Scroob salute. Oh, no, they're not. They're going like... Okay, they're going like this. Scroob is like this. The hand facing out. All right, we're done. Well, that was a quick game, man. I wasn't expecting to be that fast, but all right. We're off. The real deal.
Democracy. Justice.
The reload never happens automatically. You must manually reload. Okay. We're off. Very good. I have shout-outs to do, and I will do them when this ends. I think this is ending right now, correct? You think so? Helldivers 2! It's coming for you! Did anyone play Helldivers 1? The answer is no. Welcome to Mars, home of the Hell Demons. What the hell is this? Make your super, name your super destroyer ship? Alright, well, we'll do this in a sec, because I have shoutouts to do. So first of all, Rock IOU did a super chat, thank you. And Shadow of the Mango Tree did another super chat and said, can you pretend you're the hot chick from Starship Troopers? I haven't seen Starship Troopers in a million years. It's a good movie, but... I really don't remember the characters from it whatsoever. I don't remember the actors or anything. So, sorry, I don't think I'd be able to do that. Let's see here. I received a $2 tip. Let's do shoutouts now. I got a $2 tip. Now that you played Helldivers 2, are you going to play Helldivers 3 next week from Diver of the Hells? No. I'm gonna, instead of playing it next week, I'll just say that I don't want to play it for 2 more months. And then I'll play it late. That's what I'll do. Sounds like a plan, right? I received a $100 tip. The Defender of Freedom is here. I just want to say I'm proud of you for getting in your comfort, out of your comfort zone and trying something new. I hope this goes well. Despite all the negativity, we've got your back. Well, thank you very much. What is it? Who was this person's name? The Defender of Freedom. With a $100 tip tonight for Helldivers 2. Thank you so much to the Defender of Freedom. That is amazing, obviously, right? The Defender of Freedom. Now my leaderboard is going to be humongous. Shit. I fucked it all up. Let me fix it. Shit. Dun, 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 dun. The soundtrack's epic, and that's nice. So here we go. That means Gunner Glasses, that means you guys will be voting for a hat for me to wear tonight during Helldivers 2. I don't know what kind of hat you guys are in the mood for. Gotta get the bug blood off my eyes, right? Gotta shield my eyes. Gotta have the defensive equipment here. Holy shit, there's more tips. I received a dollar tip from Kirk. What is this discount Arlie Emery drill sergeant? Where is the man himself? I don't know. Is he still alive? Because he was pretty old even in those movies. I wonder if he's still alive. I don't know if he is or not, but he's a great actor and a great voice actor. Thank you for the tip. I received a $2 tip from Chocoboco. There will be a third-person shooter this year called Earth Defense Force 6, Giant Bugs and Aliens, and it has a split-screen co-op, which is something we don't see often. Yeah, I saw something about that earlier in the year. That series has been around for a long time, has it not? I think it has been. And I received a $5 tip from Johnny Rico, Starship Trooper. Message, come on everyone, you want to live forever? We need you all. Service guarantee citizenship. DSP Gaming on a personal note, hopefully we don't have to capture a bug for probing. Do you like to probe bugs? Is that what you do in your free time? That's disturbing. Just leave the bugs alone. What did they do to you? All right. Thank you very much for that. I don't think we're going to get to play the game tonight. I just received a super chat from Multi-Purpose Blue. You can name your ship the Wings of Redemption. Can you really? That moves really slow. Can I go faster than this? Oh, you got to use the thumb. You can call it Wings of Redemption. Wow. I'm not going to do that. That would be incredibly stupid. But that's interesting. And then thank you for that. And then Brosef did a super chat. He says, this will shorten your leaderboard. Let's hear it. Thank you, Brosef, for the super chat. Brosef? Okay. Eternal Napalm did a super chat. Says, hope you're having a nice evening. Thank you, Eternal Napalm. Okay. Cool. Now I'm gonna call it, let's see, what should I call it? Well, first of all, before we pick the first part, what are the last parts? Can I go to the I just wanna go to the top and go down. Shit. Of allegiance of audacity. Oh, the audacity of authority. Of battle of benevolence, conquest, conviction, conviviality. Courage, dawn, democracy, destiny. You have the pick of destiny? Probably not. I don't think pick would be in here, right? There's no pick of destiny. That'd be perfect. No. No pick of destiny. Of determination, of equality, of eternity, of family values? What? I always name my ship over family values. Glory, gold, honor, humankind, independence, individual merits only. Integrity, iron, judgment, justice, law, liberty. Wow, there's a lot. How about... a soldier of opportunity. Here you go, the soldier of opportunity shit. So by the way, you guys have to vote on a hat. Let's get a poll going here. I'm a soldier of opportunity. Covered in blood from the training.
Congratulations on completing training, Helldiver. You're in charge of this vessel now.
The democracy what? Officer You're in charge? Awaits you on the bridge.
Welcome to the Galactic War.
All right. Please vote on a hat. I also received a $5 tip from the Big Cat. I want to stop by to say I enjoyed your gameplay of Alone in the Dark earlier, and depending on what you choose to do in your next session can determine what ending you get. Oh, cool. Thank you for telling me. That's going to be a bit, actually, because we're not doing that until Monday of next week. We got a million things coming up this week, including my birthday bash marathon on Saturday. So for those of you who like my stuff, please come back Saturday and say hello and hang out with us. It'll be a good one. Maybe we'll play some Helldivers 2 on my birthday. I don't know. We might. I might do that. Depends on if I like it, all right? Okay. So. Here we are. Covered in blood. Open the social menu. I'm not social. I'm not a social person. Why would I open the social menu? Stratagem Hero. Go to the Destroyer Bridge. Use a war table to start a mission.
Me? I'm the shipmaster of the super destroyer. I make sure you have everything you need to spread managed democracy
to our enemies. You don't sink your lips, though, do you? That's just chewing bubble gum when you talk to her. Look.
Feel free to take a look around. What? This is your ship, after all.
Bubble bubble. Ship management? You can acquire new stratagems and upgrade your destroyer. I can't equip anything. I have nothing. I have 1,000 of the in-game currency. I don't think I can do anything. Stratagems! Nope, these are 3,500 or 5,000. Can't get these. Ooh, anti-material rifle looks good. Nice sniper rifle. Snipe the bugs from afar. That's cool. I'm sure I can't afford a ship module either. Nope, I'm not. Okay, so I can't do anything yet. I guess I should have to play the game first. Okay. Ship management. I'm gonna guess this last one is ordering DoorDash. Ship management. Shit. Okay. Who's this? Wait a minute.
Nobody back home can believe I get to talk to Helldivers every
time. You're the same person.
I don't blame them. All of us had Helldiver posters all over our bedrooms growing up. Still have to pinch myself.
She's the same person as this person. They're exactly the same person. Look.
The bridge is four of here. Talk to the democracy officer when you're ready.
What are they, twins? Clones? Maybe they're the clone army from Star Wars?
I don't know how you do it, Helldiver.
Yeah, look.
Facing off against monsters who haven't got a democratic bone in their body.
And she also looks like she's chewing bubblegum. Huh. All right. Maximum Turbo, thank you for your super chat. He says, have a good time spreading democracy, Helldiver. Thank you to Maximum Turbo. Thank you all for your support tonight so far. Can I do a Yoda impression tonight? Maybe, Jade, if it's appropriate. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Oh, what's this? The armory. Here's the ship's armory. You can get an overview of the ship's arsenal. I'm assuming we only have standard weapons, right? Pistol, standard. Yeah, that's it. Assault, standard, standard, standard. Can't do anything, so. Is your armor? Can you change your armor? Or is it always the same? It'd be nice if you could change your appearance, but I don't know if you could do that in the game or not. Super Earth? Oh, come on! Alright, I thought it was the same woman again. I was like, what?
We shall shepherd the galaxy towards freedom. Open the galactic map and guide us to the fight.
Alright, Erickson. Rolling? Okay, we're going.
Here
we go.
You may assess the current state of the galactic war. The conflict rages across many sectors. It is up to you where to lend your aid.
Soul system has been liberated. So we're good here. We're 100% safe. What we need to do is head to these sectors. I see. Ooh. This one is like not liberated in any way, shape, or form. This one is getting there. It's getting liberated. There's a lot of people there. 162,000 players are there. And we got the Terminids. Zero liberated. Zero. Yikes. What about over here? Trigon sector is almost fully liberated. And then we've got Severin sector. So automatons or Terminids.
Liberation.
So I'm going to guess this is haywire robots that, like, AI went crazy and they're fighting against the humanity. And then these are the bugs. I think we should start with the bugs, right? I think we should. And then maybe try this afterwards. So I guess we'll help them out in the 72% sector. Click on that. So depending on the war progress, different planets are available. Okay, let's see. Estanu? Defend for 10 minutes. Well, defend for 10 hours. Grimsica? Half liberated. Not liberated yet. I'm assuming... So we liberated this, but we have to defend it. This is liberation. And this is also liberation. 82. All right. Let's go to one that's almost fully liberated and see how it goes, right? Let's see.
Our forces fight to free this planet.
Operation is collection of missions. So we have a peacekeeping operation.
Of elite operations await your initiation.
So these all have 1 of 4, meaning there's no one on them. Is that what it's saying? That there's no one in these missions? I don't get it. This one says no. See, they all say 1 of 4. Peacekeeping operation. I don't know what to do here. What the fuck? Here, I'm just gonna click. So I don't even care. Just click it. I don't know what's going on.
A shrewd choice.
Lucky Gremlin gets the 10 memberships. Congrats to whoever gets them, and thank you for the support, Lucky Gremlin.
Decide where to begin, and we will
like the mission to get ready to die.
For your descent.
I guess this is what we're doing. 40 minute? It's 40 minutes? Seriously? That's super long. These missions are 40 minutes long? Is that true, or did I pick like a bad one? Does anyone know how this works? Because it's 40 minutes, I want to get the hat and everything going before we start. There's friendly fire for both of your guns. Artillery call-ins, be careful. Okay. It's just a time limit, 40 minutes max. You could do it faster than that. Okay. All right, let's try it then.
Initiating FTL jump to the Fori system.
All right. While this is happening, I'm going to grab the hat. Fori Prime terminated under terminated control. All right.
FTL jump successful. Hellpods Prime. Mission coordinates locked.
All right. Been quite some time since I wore the M. Bison hat, but I figured this would be the appropriate game for it. It's time to put the dick back in Dictator. You know what I'm saying? All right. Let's do it tonight. Thank you, Darth Fig, for a super chat. He says, freedom. Thank you, Darth Fig. Here we go. Wait, so what do I do? What happened? How do I leave and go do the mission? I stand here? Looks like it. Looks like we're ready to go. Select your drop location. Try to avoid a dangerous location. Invalid? What? Huh? They want me to drop just outside of enemy presence? Like here. Okay. Select equipment and stratagems. Well, I don't have anything. My first time, so I guess we just do the defaults, right? Ready up. Oh, what's this? They want me to manually select the stratagems? Orbital strike and supply drop. Okay. No boosts. No boosties. Ready up. No boosties. All right. I received a dollar tip. From Kirk, if democracy is the end-all, be-all way of life for human beings, why is China winning? I'm joking. Haha. Oh, my God. Why don't you move to China? That'd be a good place for you, I think, actually. Thank you, for the dollar tip, though. Okay. All right, here we are. Wow. This place is pretty shitty. Bring up the map. There's your map. They're saying that is where there's action going on right now, so let's see. I do not have the heavy gun, though. If the time limit is reached, you can no longer respawn or call in stratagems until you either complete the mission or extract or die. Okay. I guess we're going over here to this giant area of activity.
There's something here.
Gee, thanks. I was running with my eyes closed. I'm glad that you told me. Liberator mags. What does it say? Sieve communications device? What do I pick? I can only pick up the one. I guess I can only pick up the one. I guess we have full ammo now. What happened to these guys? Dead. You guys are very dead. Common sample. I can't pick up any more ammo right now. I guess we have max ammo. What's blipping? What's that blipping? Draft. Happened. Metal. I'm sorry, but he totally looks like it's the President Scroob salute. Like he goes like, right? That's totally what it looks like. Okay. We got that. HMG emplacement. So we have a mounted gun if I wanted to use it. But there's nothing to fight here, so there's no reason I'm going to use this, right? We got here. Another common sample. That it? Okay. So, now what? We're supposed to kill that thing? I'm supposed to go kill that creature, huh? Where's everybody else? No one shows up? You just fight yourself? No one shows up to help you? I thought it was a team-based game. I guess not. I guess it's all on me to do this, huh? Well, that kind of sucks. No help? Wait a minute. It says there's enemies coming up from behind me. Did you see that? Oh, I don't like that. I don't like the sounds of that. Let's get out of here. Not for the first mission. The first mission is solo. What the fuck? I didn't know that. Oh, I don't like that. What the hell? What that? What happened there? The commander is over.
Main objective near your position.
See what I can see here. I don't see any command. I don't see anything. There's no commander here. What the fuck are they talking about? Unless it's hiding underground or something. Definitely not on the surface. Did I get my machine gun stratagem first before we do this? Because if we trigger a boss, I want to have it now.
Sending down support.
Let's get the machine gun. I'm being told if I do an SOS, other people will come. Is that true? Okay, we got a machine gun now. SOS beacon brings in people. Should I try that? An SOS to your heart, baby.
Deploying
come
SOS
on.
Beacon.
Come on down and help.
SOS to my heart.
So is it working? I guess it's working. Okay. All right. Well, let's go over here and I fight, I guess. It's straight ahead. It's right here, so. Where's this fucking thing? It's gonna surprise me. It's gonna jump out and scare me, isn't it? Where the fuck is it? I can't climb this? I can't climb this. Hold square to bring up a gun menu. I don't know what this means. The speed of the bullets or something? I hear it, I think. I think it's behind there. Because I can hear it breathing, I think. Is that it? Oh, there's a ton of them over there.
Fire in the hole.
Ooh, a 5 kill. Damn. A quintuple kill. See more, but I don't see the leader. I'm here to kill the leader, and there's no leader. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, I see it. How many grenades do I have? Oh shit, if I stay up here, can they- Ah, I guess so! Okay, this is bad. It's huge! Already killed. It's huge, and it could crawl up. I thought, oh, if I stay up here, maybe it can't get me. It crawled right up here, didn't care.
Point me to the enemy.
Oh, what the fuck? Well, that was a terrible spawn. He spawned me with all the enemies on my ass.
You will never destroy our way of life.
Oh, shit. Coming. Okay, this is bad. Does he have another weapon? Okay. Have this. Ooh, that worked. Mother. Oh, mother. Oh, there's too many of them. This is very bad. I'm doing this by myself for some odd reason. This is really fucking weird that I'm doing it by myself. You would think that I should be doing this with other people. Dude, it's summoning like infinite armies of these fucking things. Why am I stuck? What is this fucking rock? Get this out of my way! Fucking throw a grenade, now! Fucking blow up! It did! The fucking thing's still after me! Oh god! Oh, there's more! Oh, this is very bad! I'm gonna run out of stamina, I'm gonna be fucked! I'm so gonna be fucked when I have no stamina. You brute mother bitch! Nice! Did it! Now, how do I get that fuck out of here? Do I have to loot that thing, or are we good? Get to the extraction beacon. Okay, where is it? There? Okay. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. I have no stamina, by the way. I'm running with no stamina. How am I running with no stamina? That doesn't even make sense. Alright. Oh yeah, they're still coming. They're pissed that I killed their leader. Not surprised. What is this? The radio station. Okay, how do I do this? Come on. Shit, hold on. Did they stop? Or are they still coming? Stop fucking following me, bitch. I said, stop fucking following me, bitch. Oh my god, they're still coming. Alright, how the fuck do I summon this? Hurry up. Oh god, up, left, down, right. Wait, down, up, right, down, left, left, down. 2 minutes? 2 minutes? Oh, I didn't know I had to do that. Okay, this is not good. 2 fucking minutes? I gotta survive against these things? There's a ton of them. Here, throw a grenade quick. Okay, go, go, go. Jump. Land on your face. Oh, shit. Run. Can I use a stim? A stimmy? I got a stimmy. Okay, run. Oh, god, this is bad. There is a lot of these things. I just took damage. Was that... Oh, god, was that an explosive thing? These are explosive things in the environment. I didn't even know they existed. Now I can't move. Die, you fucking bugs. Fucking bug bitches.
Last reload.
Last reload. That's not good. Fuck. Okay, I think I might be alright. I think those are the ones that were mad at me because I killed the broodmother. So I might actually be in the clear now. Is this ammo? Yes. Oh, excellent. Wait, what is this? Oh, I have a rocket launcher. Well, it would have been nice to have this earlier.
T-minus 1 minute.
Seriously. Wish I knew I had this earlier. Okay. Oh, man. Find and collect sample. Now you tell me to collect samples? There's one. How do you tell? Oh, there's... How long do I have till it comes? It says on it, 41 seconds. All right, we should be all right. We're good now. I thought that there was more coming. I thought it was going to be like endless waves trying to kill me, but it actually wasn't that bad. It was just that one group that had followed me from the commander that I killed. Anything else to collect around here? No. Wow, so the first mission is solo, huh? I guess so. The first mission is meant to be solo. Okay.
ETA, T-minus 10 seconds.
Alright, well, easy peasy. Not so bad. My first person died because I kind of flubbed it. But second guy did it.
Pelican 1, arriving at coordinates. Pelican 1, landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
What happened? Who shot it? You see that? What the fuck? It hit me. Oh, what's going on? What the hell? I was taking damage. I'm trying to get in. It took damage. Ow. Okay. We're out of here. They mostly come at night. Extract from a mission during nighttime. Cool. And Bug Stomper. Play one bug mission. All right. So, sadly, the first person died. I wonder if you get like a special reward if you do it all but one person, you never die, right? Probably. Outstanding patriotism. Damn straight. Got some currency. Got some XP. Got some samples. I leveled up. Look at that. Level up. They are the same person. How could it be the same person? The first person's dead. How could the same person have dropped in? That doesn't make any sense. All right. Okay. First mission complete. Okay, stats. Kills. I killed 51 creatures. It didn't seem like that. 65% accuracy. I hit 300. Exactly 300 out of 460 shots. Wow. One death, one stim. Got a couple samples and some stressa gems.
Now that is what I call
new difficulty unlocked. Easy. Oh, I love it. What was I on? Baby mode? It probably was baby zone mode or something, right? Okay. Ooh, excuse me. So, okay. Oh, I can actually control my character now. Oh, no. It's them again. Wins. Acquisitions? What's that? Oh, no. Don't tell me. This is actually in-game. You earn this, right? Don't tell me this is a microtransaction. Helldivers immobilized. War bond progression. So for different war bonds, you get different things. I have three. So I can either get an Independence Bringer player card, or I can unlock the G6 frag grenade, or I can get super credits. I don't know what that is. Or I can get the Infiltrator body armor, which looks kind of cool. A new helmet. I need a bunch of stuff. Is this like, is this kind of like the season pass where you earn stuff over time as you play the game gradually? And is it important to get that stuff or not? Oh, look. Oh, there's different ones. This is Helldivers Mobilized. This is Steeled Veterans. Oh, these are way more expensive. Look, 15 gives you the Senator handgun. We've got more premium credits. Yeah, look at this thing. The Liberator concussive shot. That looks pretty good. What is it, a visor? Oh God, there's multiple pages of all this. Oh yeah, there's page upon page of stuff to unlock in this game. So that's your incentive. You play more, you unlock more, right? Okay, I got it. Cutting edge, so there's three different menus. There's a cutting edge menu. This looks robotic almost. Yep, look at that helmet. And more things to unlock. A premium warbond unit. Localization confusion. What is it, like a scrambler? The battle pass is free. You have another two battle passes that you can unlock playing the game and getting credits in game. They're important. You can get them all by just playing. Okay. Super credits, the paid currency. Oh, super credits, the paid currency can easily be found in points of interest missions. You're saying you can buy super credits or you can find super credits, depending on if you're playing or you buy them yourself. Gotcha. Okay. Interesting. Superstore. Are these the things you use real money to buy? Yeah, look, there's item reviews. Recommended by 9 out of 10 dentists? Oh, I should get this one then. I love dental health. Right? And then, super... Oh, here's... Oh, I found it. I knew it. Right? It is not pay to play, but you could... Right now, I could buy this. Okay. How is it not pay to play if right now I could spend money and get all the guns? Right? Could I not? Could I not spend money right now and unlock a bunch of guns that are like OP? Right? So, I think it is kind of pay to play, but I would assume most people would probably just play the game to unlock everything. I bought the game for $40. I'm not going to spend more money. I'm going to try to earn these things for free. So, I won't buy anything yet, but that was cool to see that that's what that is. What was that again? Acquisitions, that's called. Okay. All right. So that's interesting. And I have a few shout outs to do. I got a dollar tip here from Kirk. Not China's super advanced technology, Blade Runner architecture, and common prosperity. What? Someone's never been to China. I received another dollar tip from Kirk. And he says, I'm American number one, USA, USA, don't take away my freedom. There's another dollar tip. Can you guys take a wild guess who this one might be from? This third one in a row. Well, guess what? It's not. It's from Playcool. And he says, when you have your map open, you can put a marker on the map with X, move a cursor with arrows. Do this to mark objectives so you can follow them with the compass. Keep on moving on this game. Enemies are infinite. If you keep triggering bug breaches, you don't get shit for killing enemies. You do doing projectiles like a guerrilla style. You can matchmake for games pressing square when overseeing the plan of missions. Press square when you're on the ship to see a menu to buy weapons. Use your medals for that. And by the way, mission you did is level 1 difficulty. Currently takes level 9. Thank you, Playcool. All right. So thanks for that. With those tips, we've actually hit my top reward tier for tips tonight. Very good. And I guess that means there's a vest involved. Although it's going to be kind of hard to wear a vest over a hoodie. So it has to be like a light vest in order to even work. I don't even know how it's going to work with my hood. But, okay. Which vest is bug killing best? The gold? The camo, which might be an idea for this game. The gray? Or... What's the other light one? The gray, the camo, the gold... Now, see, the denim's kind of heavy. I'll just do those three then. The gold, the gray, and the... Yeah, we'll do those three. We'll get rid of the fourth option. Okay. Okay, so.
We have new orders, Helldiver. The time has come to rid ourselves of the automaton irritant once and for all.
We're not even near the automatons. Why would I do that now? Do we continue to liberate the bugs? So if we do this again, right, the Terminids, we go here again. Oh, just quick play. I'll just do quick play. There we go. Let's do a quick play mission and see what happens, right? Oh, here we go. We're right into it. Here we go.
Engaging.
I only have the basics, so I'm just gonna do the two basics, right? I don't have anything else. Someone over there has level 7 has a bunch. I only have the basics. Yep. Okay. Here we go. Dark Magus says I mainly just do quick play. Good matches making with others by doing this. Derek, I'll see you Saturday, alright? Here we go. Oh shit, what is going on here? Oh, we're going right to the thick of things. Oh, that's a bad start. Fuck! Right off the bat, they're right in my face. Get the fuck out of here, you bug bitches. Kiss my ass. Alright. I'm here to help. Exterminate! Look out behind you! Little bug fuck! Fill him! Lead. Is it lead? Actually, I don't know if these rounds are based on lead or not. Log into the terminal, pump fuel. I'll let them do shit, I'll just help them. If I find ammo though, because I'm gonna run out of ammo already, right? Are these explosive? Maybe these are explosive canisters you could shoot? Redirect the fuel to the missile silo? Alright, you do it. Alright. Nice, he's got the rocket launcher. Here's one. Can I shoot through this fence? Indeed I can. Oh, we got more.
Mag's empty!
Shit.
Last reload!
I'm on my last fucking clip already. I'm gonna have to go to my shitty handgun. Oh, what? Now, wait a minute. He crawled through the corpse of the other one. That's bullshit. It totally should not be able to dive through the corpse of a dead one like that. How are you supposed to tell it's there? That's bullshit. Okay.
One, Alpha.
I gotta call in my stratagem. I gotta get my resupply stratagem.
Calling down supplies!
Last reload. I got the terminal!
Freedom spreads.
Oh, we won. We already won.
Extract when ready.
New man!
Nice. Everyone resupply, and now we gotta extract. I'll go with these guys. I'll get to cover their backs, right?
Dropping a pin. South. 300 meters.
Calling down a support weapon.
All right. Now let's do it to it. Good shit. Let's go, go, go. Dun, 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 dun. The resupply helps the whole team. Oh, okay, I see. If you use it, it cools down for the whole team. I didn't know that. Oh, shit. Well, I needed it. I had no ammo. Some super credits. Darth Hobbit, you are not timed out. From what I can see, you're talking. Those itches. I'm out of stamina. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh, what'd he shoot? He shot someone from maximum range. Oh, he had just attracted He attracted these guys, though. That's not good. Now they're going to be coming after us because he aggroed them. Why is our teammate... Why is Dill Pickle all the way back there? Probably makes more sense to stick together, no? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. These guys suck. Just pick them up with one shot. Good. A vending machine. Area secured. Light bug nest has been eradicated.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute, 30 seconds.
This. Oh shit. You tried to be tricky. You tried to sneak up on me. You saw that shit? Don't think so.
ETA T-minus 1 minute.
Oh, we're good. Only 1 minute? These starter missions are pretty easy, huh? Oh shit, here come the big boys. Killing is a lot of fun. Oh boy, here comes a conga line of them. Look out, look out, look out. Oh shit.
Mag's empty.
Reload, reload. Oh, you have to yield to reload this big gun? Oh shit, that's not good. Okay, we're almost, oh no. Oh, no big deal. Easy. Easy kill. He's cleared them out. 12 seconds. This is an easy mission.
ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
Too little too late, bugs.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
There we go.
Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
We're good.
Extraction complete.
Easy mission. Nicely done. Alright, so far so good. That was a quick one. A quick, fast one.
Victory was never in doubt.
I also received a $5 tip from Mishael. Can you tell Eternal Napalm to not time me out for no reason? Yes, Eternal Napalm, please don't time out people for no reason. And now it looks like he did hire you. Why did he do that? Because you're complaining about it. Yeah. He's going to time you out if you complain. You realize that, right? That's exactly what he's going to do. So, I don't know where the original discrepancy happened with him timing anybody out. Okay. Well, I don't see anything going on. It looks like it was just between Mishael and Eternal Napalm because no one else is complaining. Okay. Anyway. Thank you for the $5 tip, and I unban you. People were harassing Derek. Alright, makes sense. They should not do that. No, do the screw!
No friendly fire incidents. Welcome.
I want the screw. No friendly fire. Nah, we didn't shoot each other. Nope. Ew, all covered in blood, though. Ew, the green blood. Oh, wait a minute. How are two of them perfectly clean? Why are there two of them so clean?
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. We can never have too many heroes fighting
nice.
For peace.
Nice. That's good stats right there. How did I have the most kills? Wait, what? Squadron. How did I have the most kills? I don't even understand that. New difficulty unlocked. Medium. All right.
Initiating FTL jump.
Weird. New stratagems are now available. Oh, let's take a look at... Oh. I wanted to look at the stratagems. Vandalon 4. Super Earth Control.
Jump complete.
I want to look at the new stratagems.
Hellpods Prime.
Wait, is it... Mission coordinates. Do you do it from acquisitions? Where do you see stratagems? Do you get them from here? Mission starting. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do it. Hold on. How do I stop this? How do I stop the next mission? I don't want to do the next mission. I want to just play. Anyone know how to stop it? Any rumors of E710 spills. Does anyone know how to stop it? Back out? How do you back out? I don't know how to back out. Return to the ship alone. There we go. I just want to chill and look at the menus and everything. I don't want to be rushed into something. Okay. Forever alone. Alright. So now, I wanted to look at stratagems. Where do you do that? Here? Stratagems. Right? Oh, here we go. So I have 2,908 credits. Oh, man. They're all still too expensive. An expendable anti-tank device, or a rocket launcher, basically. The Stalwart, a compact low-caliber machine gun, trades power for ease of use with faster reloading than the heavy machine guns. So it's a machine gun that's a little faster, but less damage. Looks good, though. Look at the amount of bullets. He's just going to town unloading and hasn't run out of bullets yet. That's a good gun. And then the sniper rifle could be really neat. The anti-materiel rifle. Yeah, look at that. Just sit there and they don't even know where you're shooting from. You stand there and pick off your enemies from a big distance. That's cool. Nice. Well, I don't have funds for these yet. I guess I'm going to have to play some more. Ship modules. So these are 60 of those credits. I currently have 4. Donation access license. Orbital can. Exploding shrapnel. Hangar. Liquid ventilated cockpit. Eagle stratagem cooldown time reduced by 50%. Reduced damage fallout from center of explosions caused by orbital stratagems. Support weapons deploy with the maximum number of carryable magazines. That, these are buffs for your overall build, I guess, right? That's what they're saying, they're buffs. Okay. So I can't afford anything good yet. Nah, I have 5 medals if I wanted to get an acquisition. Is there anything I want to get? I don't know if this grenade's any better than what I have. I can get the Punisher shotgun. We don't have a shotgun yet, right? Maybe. This had a crazy looking gun. The concussive? I don't know what that means. A concussive assault rifle. Light armor penetrating. Oh, this is pretty good. This sounds like it would be good against the robots, right? I guess I'll just save more. I won't spend anything yet. I'll just save up, right? Okay. Well, that was the first hour of Helldivers 2. I'm curious what everyone thinks. The chat seems to like it. But, I mean, the chat's probably been playing the game for 2 months and knows all about it. I know nothing. This is just my first impressions. Seems fun. Seems fine. We're going to keep going here tonight and see what else I can do. For those watching on demand on YouTube, let me know what you think about the game. Or my playing of it. You know, leave a comment. And let's see. I recommend Eagle Strikes before the Orbital Strikes. They can be used multiple times quickly before a longer cooldown as they have a local fighter jet to call in. I have no idea what that means. I don't have an Eagle Strike. All I have is the basic stuff, so I don't have that yet, right? Yeah. All right. So, let's take a brief breather. I'm actually going to probably use the restroom here. And we'll come back and play some more. Cool.
Yours, Helldiver.